Hey, what's going on, guys? Seth with DRTY, Dirty, whatever you want to say. Not really feeling the dirty racing thing because everybody thinks that it means dirty racing, but I'm not. I do not condone dirty racing. All right, guys. But yeah, I just want to do a little intro here. We're at 508 International for probably one of my last days out. I really gotta set this bike up. My handlebars, I do not like the handlebars. I don't like the grips. Besides that, I'm kind of liking the bike, you know what I mean? It's definitely a lot to get used to, and I heard with these KTMs, the whole chassis really doesn't break in until like 20 hours. Well, KTM chassis, you guys know what I mean. So I'm just being patient with it. I do have like this weird problem where flames out on me, and I think that's just a rider error. My Yamaha rolled in the corners smoother, I guess, and this bike just dies on me. I gotta stay in the gas a little bit more, like a 125. But let's get to the riding here, guys. Example of what I was saying to you guys. Stall it out once here, go over this tabletop, come down here, try and take this inside line, and bam, I stall it out again. Yeah, so I think it's, I just gotta get used to the bike. No excuses, but yeah. guys. I just want to say thanks for stopping by, watching the video. I'll definitely be doing a lot more stuff like this. It's kind of getting into the off season, so a little bit harder to be consistent. But for sure, next season, look out for a ton of content coming out, a lot of GoPro videos, and me stalling my bike some more. Have a good one, guys.